Okay. Might be a little loud, but I think we're okay with that. I usually run a little quieter, if anything. I just pull up our handy dandy guide, make sure I know where we are. 11:14. Yo, hello, hello. We will decide later. And by later, I mean we're gonna look for Haru first. The guide keeps telling me to hang out with Haru, but she's just not available. Let me Google something. I want to make sure we're not like too like far gone here. Okay, I have maybe figured it out. I'm gonna save in case the internet is lying to me. But it seems to me like there was a step that this guide was supposed to tell me about, that they just didn't.
Oh yeah.
So, when do you want to send it?
No. In my opinion, we should wait until right before the time limit.
May I ask your reasoning behind that idea?
Sai-san is a realist, even if she believes the Phantom Thieves exist. Do you think she knows how they steal hearts? Furthermore, there is a chance she expects that she herself will be targeted.
So because her heart is ready for any possibility, the calling card might not have enough effect?
I only say that theoretically, but I believe so. Hence, it would be prudent for us to wait until we are driven into a corner to act. If we do so with no time to spare, I assume even Sai-san would have to be somewhat agitated.
Ensuring the treasure actually appears. That sounds quite logical. Impressive, Akechi-kun. Though, it is a bit vexing that you know more about my sister than I do.
That's only because of my work as a detective. Well then, if our time limit is November 20th, and we act the day after sending the calling card, shall we send it out on the 18th?
We should prepare as much as we can before then.
Well, I can't complain about having...
Okay. Huh? Now can we go spend time with Haru? Now we can. That is strange. Rooftop? There we go. We do have an Empress persona, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll hang out with Haru. Just started as a hobby, so it's amazing to see it transform into a more practical skill. Beyond this, I've actually begun raising plants of my own at home. Coffee beans. You like coffee? Actually, I'm more of a tea person. I always make sure to have at least 10 varieties on hand for my morning and afternoon tea. I recently discovered the joy in the taste and aroma of coffee. I think it was purely bitter, but now I understand the depth of its flavor. To tell you the truth, I wasn't even able to drink it before. Pardon me, I was just thinking back on the past. Can I share with you again? As I mentioned before, I cannot bring myself to trust any of the employees at Okumura Foods. For as long as I can remember, the company has been run by my father. Being liked by him was always very important. Some employees would even come to ingratiate themselves to me. But since his passing, things have gotten unruly. Most evidently, people have started trying to use my influence as majority shareholder to oust other employees. They say they come to me out of respect, but I know they really just want to use me. I've heard so many rumors. The worst ones were about Takakura-san, the new president. He was thrilled to hear my father passed. There may be truth to that, though. He's been with the company for years, but has only started being nice to me recently. He even offered to assist me with asset management. I fear he has an ulterior motive, though. He sounds suspicious. Can't help but wonder about him. He even went as far as to recommend I sell my shares the other day, that I could make a fortune. I realized that if I did so, he would be able to strike the Okumura name completely. Takakura-san must be scheming to take the company for himself. At least it's possible. This is a complex issue. Indeed it is. None of the advice I've gotten so far has been helpful either. Everyone only speaks out of their own self.
Yes.
Thank you for today, though. I feel a little better after talking about this. I'll make sure I keep myself motivated even through these difficult times.
All right.
I'm going to stay here a little while longer to check the drainage. I need to make sure these vegetables turn out as good as possible.
Goodbye.
How do you check the drainage on soil? That would actually be a good thing to know, because I do have a garden. I like sun tomatoes. We are going to go spend time with Oya, but let's do the crossword first. Tipster hotlines offer this. Wasn't just given. Buyer's proposal. For this one would be offer. cold hard payment, cash. Interesting. This guide is just very wrong because it says the answer here is bashing. I think the answer is actually reward. Wasn't just given, probably earned. Yeah.
Oh, honey.
Huh?
Oh?
Yep, replace the previous article. No worries, right? Might as well go all out if we're gonna do this. I'm gonna scrap the others and rewrite them as well. Yep, tomorrow morning then. Sorry, that was the chief.
You two are on good terms?
He's been great. He's ignoring the higher-ups' orders to help me. I'm doing a special exposé on the Phantom Thieves, and the chief's helping me. It's about their origin and the root of the problem they're trying to solve. I think it really captures the spirit of journalism.
Is that entertainment?
Making it seem like entertainment while conveying serious news is the beauty of it, no? We need people to pick the issue up first so we can hit them with the truth. The higher-ups were against it, but this exposé has been very popular with our readers. Since we've sold so many copies, there's nothing they can do about it. Or us. So, we're planning to throw in additional articles while we have the chance.
I'm glad to hear that.
This is only just the beginning, though. All right, let's throw a victory celebration! Lala-chan, I hope you have some champagne for us.
I told you last time, we don't have any of that here.
That's what I figured. So, I reserved a bottle at the wine shop.
Okay, I'll go get it for you.
Aw, what a good bartender.
Impressive. Looks like Lala-chan took the hint. I wanted to speak with you, in private.
About what?
I'll loosen up a bit, will ya? I've been quietly making preparations to write a story about Shido's confidant, too. Going to uncover the truth. I swear to Kaio. Thanks. Again. Whenever I felt like giving up, you encouraged me to keep going. It's all thanks to you that I was able to get this far. Mr. Phantom Thief.
I mean, yeah. We are not subtle about this.
Of heart have, and the timing was absolutely perfect. You're the only one who could have orchestrated all that.
So you knew all along?
It was so obvious. I'm convinced from all the recent coverage that the Phantom Thieves truly are valiant. Helping the weak, punishing the bad. They actually do all those things. In a sense, you and I have the same objective. We both want to expose the ills of society. So, I won't tell anyone about your true identity. Let's form a united front to fight evil. If it weren't for you, I never would have been able to return to my journalist self. My high schooler source who manipulated information ended up manipulating my heart, too. I'm gonna return the favor one of these days, all right? Until then, we'll race to see who can expose evil first.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the devil, granting thee infinite power.
Hell yeah, what did we get? Probably Beelzebub or something? Legendary Scoop makes it easier to ambush the enemy regardless of security level.
All right.
I won't lie, that's kind of underwhelming because it's already really easy to ambush enemies. Yep, Beelzebub. Figures. I feel like it's always
anyway,
Beelzebub. Maybe
Lala
sometimes
shop?
Satan.
Shall we get started then? I wonder if you'll make it back home tonight. I'm gonna have you stick around till the very end. I will not accept your refusal!
Oh, yes.
Given current trends, it may be seen as insensitive. Izumi Kozo was one of the gentleman thieves in the Edo period. Stole over a billion yen!
Do you know the answer?
Be paraded through the city and punished in a very particular way. How was he punished?
This is it.
Head was put on display. Yep, we'll go hang out with Haru.
Thank you! Thank you!
Soil is quite a mysterious thing. Within its gentle care, even a tiny seed can awaken, spread its roots, and grow up toward the sun, almost like a mother. Perhaps that aspect is why I find this place so comforting.
To be honest,
I only started taking care of these planters because one of my teachers asked me to. Hesitant at first, but I liked it so much that I kept them long past the original request. I started mixing my own fertilizer, adjusting soil ratios, now I raise these plants in complete secret. I'm worried what the school might do if they found out about this. It'll be okay. You're so dependable. We can be partners in crime. My fiancé. That reminds me, though, I wanted to ask your advice about him. The whole arrangement began when my father first introduced us around the winter of my second year in high school. I was told we were just meeting his friend for dinner, but then he said that friend was to be my fiancé. It was surprising, but I suppose I'd always known that I would someday be married off for political gain. So I accepted, and that was the start of our relationship. Never exactly fond of him to begin with, but now he's grown far worse. recently has been suggesting we go on an early honeymoon to celebrate our coming marriage. Can't even stand to look at him, though, let alone spend any actual prolonged time together. I don't want to go with you. You know, my father passed away before he could fulfill his promise to rescind the marriage proposal. So any conversation about putting a halt to the marriage will have to come from me. Tell the truth, I've already mentioned it. But he refuses to listen to a single word I have to say. He's even been telling the employees at Okumura Foods about the contract he made with my father. The company would have to pay extreme reparations if it got called off for any reason. Don't know how to handle this. I can postpone while I'm still in high school, but after that, thinking about it now, it seems my father's death has turned out to be quite favorable for my fiance. After all, he's now engaged to the majority shareholder of a massive company. All he really cares about is his own personal gain. That's not what a relationship is supposed to be built on.
I'm not so sure.
Too many times to count?
Yes!
Follow up.
All right.
Woohoo! Now we need a fortune persona for the evening, which I'm not sure if I actually have on. Smart response. Do not have a fortune persona. We're gonna have to go get one. Wait, there's a velvet room in Shinjuku anyway. Let's do that then.
Hey, inmate!
Back to your cell, inmate! Nothing to register. What fortune personas? We got Norn, Darius. Norn is the only one, not like a DLC one.
Is this what you want?
You'll withdraw, we'll take
this
Norn.
And accept this persona.
Done already? What? No slacking off.
I've made some more progress with the ADP case. Sit down and I can tell you all about it.
Yes. The thing is,
I got all the members of the ADP together and gave them a big group apology. I didn't really believe what I was saying at first, but the truth of the matter settled in eventually. Seems like the members from the executive class are still brainwashed. In talks with a lawyer right now, though, we're going to get refunds and outpatient care for all. I'm going to give back all the money I made from selling holy stones, too. The least I can do to atone for the ignorance I showed back then. Apology, but a sign of gratitude. Hey, we got our money back! Doesn't make a huge difference to us at this point, but... Yokota-san, what are you all doing here? That apology you gave us was all made up, wasn't it? Somebody had to have forced you to say that stuff. I mean, the chairman was obviously framed. Tell us the truth, please. None of it was made up. For the chairman, I need you to listen to me. Everything he told you in those seminars was a lie. Promises of a great future, the power of the Holy Stones, the need for donations, all lies. Doesn't it seem strange that he kept asking members for money even through times of financial stress? Beyond that, you guys should have known better than anyone where those donations were at Nika. And I knew how horrible the ADP's scheme was. That's why I had to come forward. Can't be true. You're the one who did this. Listen to what she's saying. Shut your mouth. He has nothing to do with this. I'm the one who sold you those rocks. If you're going to get upset with anyone, it should be me. This can't be happening. The only way you can change this is with your own convictions. Neither I nor one of those worthless stones will be able to help you. And how are we supposed to avoid our fated misery? Will you shut your traps? Y'all need to simmer down now. Listen to what I have to say for once. Whether you're going to be miserable or not, it's all on your own damn shoulders. You don't need some divine power mumbo-jumbo to be changing your fate. Y'all got that strength in yourselves. Fortune-telling can't hold a candle to honest-to-goodness willpower. And heck, even if things are bad now, it'll all be fine so long as you keep your heads up. The stress caused me to lapse into my country dialect. Stand by what I said. Nothing will ever change if all you do is rely on others. Like me, for example, I thought I was destined to live as a monster, but I had the strength to reverse that fate. If you want to control your future, that's all you need. Strength. The only way forward is through the fortitude of your own heart. Might not be the easiest thing to accomplish at first. After all, your willpower has been constantly suppressed by all those seminars and donations.
Partially
blamed
for
that. That's why I need to show you the light now and help you push on. Not your maiden anymore. I'm just Chihaya Mifune, the fortune teller who guides fate. Kota-san and the others will be okay. I know how they feel, though. They want to cling on to the holy stones just as I clung to my role as maiden. All any of us ever wanted was to be happy, to avoid our fate. Fate can be changed. Right, I did it, so I'm sure Yokota-san and the others will be able to as well. For how many times I have to try, I will talk to them until they understand, and when they realize the difficult truth, I will be there to help them recover. Back in my village, people called me a monster. Here they revered me as the maiden. Even now, my heart continues to wander, yet you somehow saw the real me. A maiden, not a monster, just Chihaya. Thank you. Rank 9.
All right.
Has anyone told you you're a bit nosy? I mean, normally someone wouldn't think to involve themselves in such a strenuous ordeal. Fortune telling the only reason. I like having my fortune read. You're the reason I was managed to talk to Yokota-san and everyone. I think that's it's a minor editing mistake. You know, I'm not going to give whoever wrote the script or translated it too hard a time, but that is a weird line. Planning on doing all I can to support everyone at the ADP for a while. I'm planning on it.
Yo.
Hey, I've been waiting for you. You know what I'm getting at, right? I've been ready. Do or die.
Now everyone. Well.
Hey, we got free time.
What do you want to do?
Read The Art of Automata.
Wow. What are your thoughts?
That's annoying.
Yep. Hey.
Okay. We need a counselor persona, which we already have. Okay. We're gonna go to the practice building.
Do you like the rain?
Yeah, we'll help Maruki with his research.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming. There's actually something I wanted to talk to you about. I know this is a little personal, but you remember how my former girlfriend came up the other day, Rumi? Yeah. We were even engaged, if you can believe that. She was so cheerful. I mean, she could get pretty aggressive. She was always kind of hot-headed, but always so kind, too. She was the best thing that happened to me. I didn't deserve her, but if we'd had our shot, my life would have been so much happier than it had ever been. But reality's never that simple. Burglar broke into her family's home. Rumi and I had been visiting. We were there to see what he'd done to them. It was just bad luck. But it didn't end there. He must have been desperate to escape. He attacked Rumi on his way out. Right there with her, and I couldn't do anything. Ooh. We were lucky Rumi's injuries weren't more severe, her physical ones at least. The shock of the incident was too much. She had a mental breakdown. We talked about that, didn't we? Now, wounds of heart aren't as straightforward as physical ones. Never really recovered from what happened, even after all this. I kinda lost myself in that pain for a while, too.
Why?
He didn't deserve that. None of them did. None of them did anything wrong.
I'm sorry.
I saw her in that hospital bed. I made a vow. I swore that I'd do all I could to fight back against the unfairness of reality. If someone suffered like that, I'd help. I said before, Rumi's in a better mental place now. She's happy. The pain I felt back then, that's how this project was born. Thanks to you, I've finally found the true goal of that research too. Don't care how long it takes me, I will make my dream come true. For Rumi's sake, of course, but for you too, Amamiya-kun. I honestly don't have the words to say what this all means to me. Please say this. Thank you so much for everything. Thanks to you, I found my answer. And once it's ready, I hope you'll let me use it to help you find the happiness you deserve. Path is clear now. It'll probably be the last time I come to you about the paper. Kind of sad. I know how you feel. It meant a lot to me too. I'll let you know when I finally finish that paper. When I do, I'll have to thank you one last time. You helped me see my dream through. I owe you so much.
Now.
But for now, I should uphold my end of the deal. Got a really special one for you today. I think you're ready for something on another level now. Detox DX. Raise the chance of Detox X succeeding. We are actually a rank ahead on this.
All right.
Also, there's one more thing I want to tell you, but I'll save it until I finish my paper. Hope you can forgive me for it.
Sorry.
Don't mind me. Sorry, that came out way too ominous.
All right. Well, see you.
You're back.
What do you want to do?
I'll think about it. But first, we need to go to the underground mall. I see automatic story stuff is going to happen with the counselor to get it to right. We need to go to the sports store, buy some protein apparently.
Hey, aren't the Phantom Thieves scary?
What would you like?
Let's buy the moist protein, but I only see imported protein as an option. Guess I'll buy it. I mean, why not? Let's just buy all this.
Oh, sundry shop. Take your time.
These are like gifts that we can give. And this is also
Welcome.
Gifts. Oh, gifts and equipment.
What do you want?
More accessories.
What the heck? What would you like?
Body chop. That's a... Okay. Now it says go spend time with Mishima. I'm gonna take Guide's word for it that we don't need to do anything with Akechi, even though he offered to hang out with us.
Hey.
Let's go.
Head over to the park.
You know, I've been thinking about what Akiyama-kun said to me.
Oh, this must be rank 10.
How I've changed. For some reason, I couldn't bring myself to run away back when I saved him. So, I was thinking why that may have been.
Did you find your answer?
Honestly, I was pretty desperate at the time, so I don't remember much. But in the back of my head, I was thinking what you would do in that situation. I mean, you put yourself on the line to stop Kamoshida, and probably other villains too. So, I thought there had to be something I could do myself.
That was courageous.
I was only acting out of fear, though. You know, I've always wanted to change. I wanted to go from the dull nobody everyone messes with to the famous world-renowned hero. But you helped me realize something important. Heroes aren't heroes because they're famous. It's because they fight for other people.
Yeah.
Looking back on it, what I really wanted to change was the weak me. The me on the volleyball team who let wrongdoing go unpunished. Even though I knew it was unjust. The cowardly me who looked the other way when people I knew were in need of help. Tell me the truth. I only changed because you stole my heart, right?
I didn't do anything.
You didn't? I could have sworn the Phantom Thieves made me have a change of heart. Is that so? Huh. No. You know what? You really did change my heart. All this time, I've been looking up to the Phantom Thieves, pretending to be a collaborator. And now, I'm finally able to stop pretending. Truth be told, I had given up. I accepted that I was a zero, that my existence was meaningless. But I've learned. I may not be able to change the world, but I can change myself. Whether I sulk about my inability to do anything, or hold my head high and look to the future, my perception shapes the boundaries of my world. It all comes down to what's inside my heart. I might still mess up every so often, but as long as you're here, I'll be able to stand up again. So, I may not be the best person around, but you can feel free to rely on me at least sometimes. And no matter what the world says, I'll be rooting for you. Just like you were for me.
Thanks, Mishima. What a good kid. What a nice young boy.
Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the moon, granting thee infinite power.
Allows backup members to earn the same experience as current party members. Now that's an ability. You can also make Sandolphin.
You know what? I'm going to find you an awesome request. That's all I can really do for you right now. But I'm working on that documentary too. I even plan on making it into a book someday. I'd bet anyone who reads about the Phantom Thieves would find the hidden courage within themselves. Maybe that means I can use that book to change people's hearts.
I'm sure you will.
All right, I'm on it. Oh, but before that, I'm hungry. Come on, let's grab a bite to eat on the way home. Maybe a buffet? Wait, no, we should save that for after I get all my book royalties. You'd better be looking forward to it.
Hey, you better share some of those royalties with us, is all I'm saying. I mean, I know royalty checks do not... Depends. Like, royalty checks are, from what I understand, at least from people who work in film and television, are not all they're cracked up to be, for the most part. But, at the same time, I'm gonna write a book off our whole story. Better at least share some of it with us. Let's read Reckless Casanova, probably.
Oh.
Was an efficient use of our time.
Today we're going over
sine, cosine, and tangent.
Give me an answer.
This is it.
Cocheloid?
Precisely.
Cochleoid? Something like that. Looks a bit like a snail's shell. Technically, I would say the spiral looks more like what I think of a classic snail shell to look like, but...
Pai. There's something I'd like to discuss with you. Would you mind if I joined you for lunch?
Not at all.
Thank you. All right, let's head to the roof. It's starting to get rather cold, isn't it? Sorry to bring you here. This is something I oughtn't really bring up around other people. Senpai, are you still planning to continue on as the Phantom Thieves?
Why do you ask?
Lately, I haven't been hearing any positive gossip about the Phantom Thieves. Despite how much people cheered on your cause, even though they knew nothing about you or your friends, all they do now is speak ill of the Phantom Thieves. I know it's not my place to say this, considering I turned down your offer to join and all, but this change in attitude is simply awful.
Hell yeah. People should be nice to
doing
us.
Doing the exact same thing to you all that they did to me. Yet, you're still going to keep at it? Why, Senpai?
There's unfinished business.
Unfinished business? So, there's something left you have to do.
Yeah. But don't worry about us. There isn't even a one in a million chance that my Phantom Thieves could ever lose.
I see. Well, I won't stop you. However, could I ask a favor? Or rather, could you promise me something? Once things settle down, I'd like you to join me somewhere so we can go have some fun together.
I look forward to it.
I am too. I'm already beginning to look forward to it. So, please be careful out there. Oh, but I plan to keep my other promise I made with you about the physical training. Tomorrow. Is that too sudden? Maybe we should train the day after tomorrow then?
But that day's when...
Another day works better.
I see. Oh, I haven't eaten yet! Come on, Senpai. No one wins a fight on an empty stomach, you know.
Hell yeah.
Hey.
Last day before the calling card. We'll decide later. We should probably try to get caught up on Haru if we can. Interesting that didn't take me straight to the rooftop. Okay, I guess we can't spend time with Haru to fix that situation. Sun tomatoes seem good. Alright, so if we can't do that social link, what are some ones we could get ahead on? Utaba is an option. Takemi is an option, but we're supposed to finish Takemi in the evening anyway. Jinya is an option. Let's go do Jinya. Because he's like a kid, right? So like... I guess it doesn't really matter, but... Yeah, we'll study under him.
Not like that. It's okay though. Just
this must also be rank 10.
Holding his gun with. That's it. I've got nothing left to teach you. You're an elite player now.
thanks to my teacher.
It's because you worked so hard. I didn't really do that much. Actually, yeah, I did.
Get smoked.
Have you noticed that my playing style has changed? I feel calmer when I'm under pressure now. I wonder if it's because I'm not so obsessed with winning anymore. Hey, I invited some people here today. They should be arriving any minute now. Oh, here they are.
So what did you want to talk to us about?
I'm sorry. I finally realized that I was being selfish. Please forgive me. I'll understand if you guys don't. I promise I'll pay back the money as soon as I save up enough.
Well, what do you want to do?
That's all I wanted to say. Thanks for coming. Let's go.
Wait! I'm not very good at Gunabout. Will you teach me how to get better?
Aww. Huh?
Then...
Sorry, kids. I don't mean to interrupt.
Hey, it's the pro gamer!
It's been a while, hasn't it, kid? You want to play a game? I haven't faced any worthy opponents lately.
I've gotten better since we last played, you know. Now I can stay calm during a battle. I'm gonna blast right through that pitch black armor of yours.
So then, you believe the rumor that's being told about me, eh? Well, a full display of my skills should put an end to that lie. What the hell? I can't even shoot!
Take that! Don't aim for the body, and that!
Yeah, this is BS!
Whoa, the champ can't even get off a shot!
Takekuma's about to lose! The king's going to win! What? I lost?
Stop using that armor and start playing fair and square. It's unacceptable to break the rules just to win, whether you're an adult or a child. And if you don't stop, I'll tell everyone.
No, I won't admit defeat. I just can't. It'll be the end of everything.
No, it won't. Your life will go on even after you lose. But if you don't change now, then it might really be the end for you. And then no one will be able to help you. I don't want you to go through that.
Well said, for a kid. I'm not going to enter the tournament. See ya.
That was totally insane, dude! You beat a professional gamer!
The king's the new champ!
No, I'm not. I haven't won the tournament yet. Besides, it's thanks to you guys that I was able to get stronger. Everyone's gone home. We should get going, too. I'm so happy right now.
You made new friends.
Yeah. I've always thought that winning was the coolest thing, but being nice is pretty cool, too. Losing wasn't the end. It was just a new beginning. Through all the pain, and with your help, I was able to change.
And we're proud of you.
Now it's my turn to help others. My mom, my friends, even people I don't know. I wonder, will that help me become a member of the Phantom Thieves?
Ask them yourself.
That's why I'm asking you.
Even a child has figured us out.
Don't worry, I won't tell anyone. Well, this is the last time we'll play together. There's nothing left to teach you. And the Phantom Thieves seem to be having a rough time. Thank you for hanging out with a lonely kid like myself. I'll continue to do my best. Okay, put out your hand. Good luck.
I am thou.
What a nice
thou
young man.
I. Thou hast thy bond. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of the tower, granting thee infinite power.
Infinite power. The Oda special allows Joker's gun attacks to ignore resistances and hit the enemy.
All right.
That actually seems a little underwhelming, but
ultimate move. You've gotten really
it gives us a way
good,
to hit things that reflect like physical and gun damage.
You won't lose anyone else though. I'll be supporting you no matter what. Later.
Later, skater.
Well then.
Decide later. We're actually going to go to the clinic.
Take care.
Wait. I thought something was up. The guide was like, oh yeah, spend time with Takemi in the evening. And I was like, that's not the time we're usually seeing her, but okay. But the guide was wrong. So I guess we'll do Shinjuku. We'll go wrap up a Fortune Social Link a little early. We've deviated pretty far from where I would like to be in terms of following the guide, but it can't be helped if the guide is just wrong. And the good news is, I would say,
yes,
we are still on track to do everything. My only concern is that we're behind on Haru, but since everything else was pretty much ahead, I think we should be okay.
I do a phone consultation with them from time to time, and they're all very cheerful. That goes for my fortune teller customers as well, particularly when I tell them they can alter their fate.
I'm getting thanked a lot more lately, even by people who get bad fortunes. You seem to be
thanks,
well.
But I've still got a long way to go. I had a best friend in the town I used to live in. She was the first person I read a fortune for. When she started avoiding me, I read the fortune of our fate. It was a terrible result. But I prayed that it would somehow work out. However, that never happened. That's when I started to believe that fate couldn't be changed. No surprise though, right? Because I didn't take action on my part to try and change it. I haven't talked to her in years. Maybe I'll try contacting her sometime.
You should.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, could this be? Conviction is amazing. Her fate and mine are connected. I will no longer be swayed by names like monster or maiden. I am simply a fortune teller who provides advice to people with broken spirits so that they will have conviction and face their future without getting pushed around by fate. That's the fate I've chosen for myself.
I support you.
Thank you. Now, it's your turn to speak. What would your conviction be as a phantom thief? Sorry.
Everyone is just figuring it
out. Find out your true identity.
Okay, how'd you use fortune telling to figure it out?
I couldn't help but think that you had something to do with the chairman's confession. Then I discovered that you're the trickster who causes a sensation in the world. It was the same card as the figure who helped me take down the chairman. It finally struck home for me.
So what if I am the trickster?
I won't tell anyone. But I don't care what your true identity is. As long as you're around, I can always be my true self. So, it's fine. Only, the fate of the Phantom Thieves is rather unclear. The Arcana is set in a tricky position. You can almost say it's facing both heaven and hell. This is the first time I've ever seen anything like it.
Are you worried about me?
No time to be worried. We must take action in order to change fate, right? I'll be by your side. As the fortune teller who changes fates, I will guide you so you can avoid misfortune.
Thank you. So I assume we're gonna unlock some like ultra powerful reading here, but let's see what it is.
I am thou, thy bond. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of fortune, granting thee infinite power.
Special bond reading. You need to clearly understand what other people are thinking.
All right.
What is that?
All right.
Choosing special bond reading may change the color of certain dialogue options when you spend time with confidants. The highlighted option will improve your relationship with that confidant. However, remember that some answers may still change the nature of your relationship. Choose carefully. So it just shows you the best answer in a confidant.
Cards were in when I read the fortune about your true identity. Several cards with strong personalities gathered around the trickster. It's quite improbable. It was almost as if it were trying to connect them together. You either have amazing charisma, or you're a trouble magnet.
How about both?
The verification tests are over, but don't forget about me, okay? Please, visit again sometime. Goodbye!
Was today the day? It kind of just snuck up on me. Oh, this is going to be the counselor thing.
Ah. Good morning. I know this is last minute, but if it's possible, could you come and see me during lunch today?
I'm free for lunch.
Glad to hear it. I wanted to discuss something with you, since it'll be our last chance to do so here.
Oh, that's right.
Yes, my time here at Shujin is coming to an end today. It's quite the sad affair. I do have a farewell speech to give the school at morning assembly, but I'd also like to speak with you individually. Considering the occasion, lunch is on me. I'll have something special waiting for you, so you look forward to that. Well, I'll see you later.
This'll be interesting.
Dr. Mark, he's really leaving.
It's already been half a year, huh? That sure went by fast.
And finally, we would like Dr. Maruki to share a few last words with the student body. Well, Doctor, if you will. Good morning, everyone. As the Vice Principal has mentioned, today marks the end of my tenure at Shujin Academy. Over the past several months, I've come to learn about all sorts of conflicts that you students have faced this year. Troubles with romance, with studies. In fact, some of you have financial issues that are awfully similar to my own. But before I leave here, I want to offer you a final piece of counseling. If your situation ever becomes too painful to endure, remember, it's okay for you to escape your problem. I don't want a single one of you to that an unfair reality you've been forced into is the only one that you have to live. What I'm trying to say is, even if your life is full of worries, it's best for you not to obsess over them. Your existence in this world is an amazing miracle. You deserve to spend your days in happiness. On rooting for all of you to have the best lives possible, even after I'm long gone.
Poor doctor.
I guess things don't always pan out like you expect. Well, that's it. Thank you for having me here this year. all.
Dr. Maruki!
I wanted to thank him personally, but it may be best to hold off on that for a bit.
Mm-hmm. I doubt we could get a word in edgewise anyhow.
Thank you for coming here. Since this is about to be my last meal at Shujin, I've brought the best lunch ever. These tempura bowls are from a restaurant I've been curious about since I first came to the school. I'd always passed on it due to the price, but today is special. Not only that, I ordered the deluxe bowls for us.
Thank you.
I should be the one thanking you. All right, let's eat.
There are no words for how delicious this smells.
This aroma's really triggered my appetite. Too bad I can't see anything now.
The life of a Four Eyes.
I'm so glad I splurged on that. Upscale dishes like that really do taste incredible. I wish I could just get lost in this bliss forever. Well, now that we've finished our food, let's get down to business. First off, I have quite big news. My paper's done.
Congratulations!
I've mentioned this before, but still, this is truly thanks to you. Had you not shared your experience and insights with me, this paper never would have been completed. Please, allow me to express my gratitude to you once more as a most helpful student of Shujin. And as a phantom thief as well.
What do you mean?
So you're not denying it. Why don't you take a look at the title of my paper over there?
It says, Interpreting Reality Through Cognitive Science and the Alteration of Reality Via External Influence.
You know, the phantom thief's act of changing hearts is rather reminiscent of cognitive science in practice. They infiltrate a reality that exists solely for their target, a reality wholly separated from the one that the public recognizes. By accessing that world, they gain the means of permanently altering their target's cognition. That is what I hypothesize as being the change of heart you induce in your targets.
Really know your stuff.
I did pour my heart and soul into this research for a number of years. To be entirely honest, it was all the way back in April, when I first came to speak with the principal here about providing counseling to you students. I actually witnessed the moment when you came out of an individual's reality like I'd mentioned. You suddenly appeared in the back alley near the school. I believe Sakamoto-kun and Takamaki-san were with you. Takamaki-san appeared to be extremely exhausted.
Thanks.
It wasn't long after that scene that Mr. Kamoshida had his change of heart. Beyond what I witnessed, I had also been told that you three were closely affiliated with Mr. Kamoshida in some way. At that point, I was already half convinced that you were involved. I was almost certain Mr. Kamoshida's change of heart was provoked by the three of you.
Why'd you keep quiet?
Well, I've been researching cognitive science ever since I was a grad student. For years, I've been attempting to directly interact with an individual's cognition so I can help address their pain and despair. But, for certain reasons, this research has never been acknowledged in academia. Despite that, I continually pursued evidence that my hypothesis is correct. It was during that time I happened to come across the Phantom Thieves of Hearts fresh from a mission. My heart began to dance. I thought to myself, maybe I could complete my research if I were to have your assistance. That's why I approached you and your group of friends in the first place. I hadn't mentioned any of this until now because, well, I didn't want you to take it the wrong way and suspect my motives. But I think that's everything I'd kept from you. Does that change your opinion of me?
I mean, this is the question I want to ask, but it's kind of phrased a little harsher than I would say. Well, we made a deal.
A deal, eh? Well, I'm awfully grateful you see it that way. And just so you know, I have no intention of telling anyone about this. If you don't believe what I'm saying, you're free to change my heart as you like. Thanks to you, I finally know what I need to do. I'm going to stand up to our current reality. I swear, I'll use my research to make our world a better place. Though, it'll likely be through different means than how the Phantom Thieves reform members of society.
I'll do my best
too. Indeed. You have a strong moral compass, never losing sight of your own definition of justice. I'm more grateful than ever to have met a young man like yourself. Although it's not like this is the last time we'll see one another, still, thank you for everything up to this point.
I am thou, thou art I, thou thy bond, thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of the Counselor, granting thee infinite power.
Le Consultant raises the SP recovered from mindfulness.
All right.
Can now fuse Vohu Mana.
I'm going to follow the path that I believe in. I sincerely hope that one day, at the end of that path, I'll be able to aid you as well. Even if you just considered it to be meddling in your affairs. Whoops. Looks like we're out of time. We'll meet again, though.
I'm sure of it.
That's right.
Hold up. I saw those yellow eyes.
Hey. No, it's nothing. Best of luck to the both of us. See you around.
He reserved the place just for us. We're free to drink as much coffee as we want.
Ain't this place always empty, though?
I'm telling boss.
Everyone here is a witness.
I was just joking.
We're supposed to be discussing where we should send the calling card.
Considering how big the hype's gotten, she'll probably just think it's a prank, won't she?
I could always put it on Sai-san's desk. People know me there, so I could gain access easily.
That's not a good idea. If you're the only one who can get in there, it'll be easily traced back to you. I'll do it. I can just tell her it came for her in the mail. That would be the least risky method, no matter what she asks. I'll tell her I don't know anything. But Makoto, that's...
You're our leader, so this will be up to you.
I trust her with it.
Is that... really the only way?
I'll be okay. I've already traversed far more dangerous ground than this.
We will leave it to you then. Thank you for agreeing to this. I will need to step up my game as well to make up for it.
Very well then. We'll enter from in front of the courthouse. Does 6 o'clock in the evening work for everyone?
Yep, got it.
Same as always. Well then, let's get ready for tomorrow.
We're all discussing something secret. I will say it is, like, relatively okay. Annoying that, like, these things have to happen for the story to make sense later, but it is annoying that we're just, like, watching them on mute.
Anyway.
Madame Sae Nijima, a great sinner of jealousy. You have lost yourself amidst your obsession with success. For its sake, you are even willing to promote injustice as justice. From the Phantom Thieves.
I found it in our mailbox.
To think they would send me one. They brand me a criminal and plan to change my heart? What nonsense! They only care about disposing of those who are an inconvenience for them! Fine. I'll just have to catch them first.
And when you do, you're going to interrogate them, right? In some kind of underground room?
Why do you ask?
Oh, I just remembered you mentioning something like that before.
That's right. It will be in a special interrogation room underground. My time will be limited, but I will do whatever it takes to make them divulge their secrets.
Let's do this fair and square.
100%.
I should probably be getting back. It's late, but I should contact the director and let him know about this calling card. I expect things will calm down a little once this case is over. Once that happens, why don't we go on a trip to some hot springs? Just the two of us.
Sis! I'm on your side! I won't let anyone do any-
What an odd girl.
Do you need to make a call? I'll head up to my room then.
I'm sorry for calling so late. This is Nijima. There's something I need to inform you of. I received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves. It was addressed to me directly and... Stand by? And you've transferred command of the investigation to someone else? No, of course not. Yes. I understand. I'll remain on standby until further
Okay.
Our objective is stealing Saison's treasure. We meet at approximately 6 p.m. at the courthouse. Let's be careful.
All right. Tomorrow's a big day.
Let's decorate. Never mind, we have nothing else to decorate with.
Oh,
I guess let's train.
Okay. Nice going.
All right.
5 HP.
All right.
Plus 4. So worth it. So good. That's like 1/19th of a strike or something.
Are you all prepared?
What of the calling card, Makoto?
I showed it to Sis. She took it from my very own hands. Makoto.
I understand how you feel, but you mustn't be so downtrodden.
Yeah, if we screw this up, we're done for. It's way more than losing the place we belong. We could even lose our lives here, you know.
It'll be all right. I want to save my sister, no matter what. Is everyone decided?
Mm-hmm. All's well that ends well.
So much has happened since we first started. You guys have become quite the reliable team. All right, Joker. This is the Phantom Thieves' final heist.
It's showtime.
Showtime indeed. Okay, you know what? This is like a pretty hype moment. I am gonna equip everyone's default costumes for this. Let me also think, who do we want our party to be for this? I think it makes sense to have Makoto with us. May as well bring Akechi with us. And then I guess whoever else we want to bring is up to us. I like the idea of bringing Morgana. We'll switch you out for Harm. Allow me to compliment you. I never expected you would be able to make it this far. I'll put an end to this once and for all. Definitely seems suspicious, but nothing much we can do about that. Nothing to steal. Kind of just have to do it.
Do you have a moment?
Yes.
What kind of game will it be this time? No matter what you bring out, we will emerge victorious.
You're making a grave mistake if you think you have me cornered. I only guided you here because this place allows me to fight to my heart's content.
Sis.
When my father died in the line of duty, I hated his killer from the bottom of my heart. Dying to uphold justice sounds virtuous, but the ones left behind have to clean up the mess. Can you imagine the hardships I had to endure?
Perhaps I had overestimated her. I thought her reasoning would have been more noble somehow.
She's lost control. This is wrong.
Justice cannot yield to evil. I must win, no matter what.
This is nothing more than self-righteousness.
All we need to do to determine who is right is bow. Now, why don't we begin?
What?
A roulette wheel.
A clash of brute strength is simply uncalled for on this stage.
What is she intending?
No more coins or playing games. We ain't following your damn rules.
Oh, you will. There is no room for negotiation. You will know soon enough.
What was that?
Now come at me.
You'll save her, right?
All right, everyone. Be on alert!
May the best player win!
All right, let's do it!
Persona!
Double checking, what are our persona options? Having a persona that just has no weaknesses... Karuda! Seems really good. Gun?
May the best player win.
What the?
Now let us play a game of roulette. The stakes will be our lives. Of course, acts of violence are forbidden here. One must follow the rules.
We already told you, there's no way we're gonna follow your rules anymore.
That's fine by me. Such troublesome people will just face the penalty.
There's a penalty for not spinning the roulette. What should we do?
Ah, so you've broken the rules. In that case, it's time you be penalized. Cheaters get punished.
Joker, are you all right?
Okay.
What? This is the penalty?
Those who cannot follow rules are not to be tolerated.
Persona!
Well, we can heal him.
Let's go.
Let's do that.
Taste my wrath.
I guess we guard? We don't have an option.
You will predict which pocket the ball will fall into. Now, the time has come for our first round.
I'm almost positive she's going to try and cheat. But even if we bring that up, we should go along with the game for now.
I agree.
Well, how will you bet?
A safer, low return bet. Technically, I think there are slightly more black pockets than red pockets. We should bet black.
Have you made your decision? Then let's see the results.
We lost.
I don't know.
Let's keep watching her then.
May the best player win!
Bet money.
The stuff displayed on the monitor. That must mean the betting.
Persona! Thank you!
My thanks.
Very well, time to. Well. You made your
We lost. Really?
There's a glass lid.
You're right. It did seem like the ball floated for a split second there.
How humiliating.
Let's catch her in the act so she can't talk her way out of it. Have someone snipe the pocket when that glass lid appears. You're in charge of choosing.
Let us expose her. Leave it to me. I won't miss the mark.
I'll show off my perfect.
Leave it.
As long as I get close, even this gun should work.
Leave it to me. I won't miss the mark. I'm on it.
May the best player win.
Sniper is in their designated spot. All that's left is to wait for the next roulette spin.
Very well, time. Well, how will you?
A risky high return bet. We'll bet 13 through.
Hopefully your prediction will be correct this time. Shut up!
Well, that's an intimidating looking shadow.
Sis?
Cheating? Unfair? Silence! This is my world! I am the law! I am everything! No one in this world deserves to win except for me! If you still dare to defy my justice, then prepare to be totally crushed!
This is my sister's true nature? No! We're finally back to a normal...
The roulette panel's changed?
How about this?
She's way more powerful than before. Don't underestimate her. Persona! Prepare yourself!
Manifest!
Yeah, I'm guessing that there's going to be no elemental weaknesses going on here. It's going to be all just kind of straight up and down fighting.
My justice has revealed to me. I must strike at evil with my bolt of judgment.
Oh, not good. I think she's about to strike us with electricity. You missed? Persona!
Let's go.
Okay, let's heal.
I'm grateful.
Joker, you're dizzy. It's gonna be hard to hit it with anything.
Persona!
Mona's back.
Sorry
up.
About that.
Party. Switch out for Ryuji, since he is immune to electrical damage.
Hold on.
Resist.
Is strong. Don't do anything.
Oh, right. They resist everything. Okay.
Persona.
Well, if they're resisting everything, I think it still makes sense to. Out of curiosity, what about Megidola? Psychic damage.
My justice has revealed. Take this! Don't launch damage!
Queen. Super move! Ultra charge!
Charged up and focused.
She might be about to use psychokinesis.
There.
I'll use my persona.
Oh no, you switch for Haru? She resists this element.
Taste my wrath.
Only victory matters. To guarantee it, you have to be willing to do anything. Doesn't might make right? No matter what happens here, I need to keep winning.
What kind of logic is that?
Take this!
Persona! This is a part of me!
Stick against us and die!
something else.
Persona!
Persona!
We actually have nobody with a healing spell in our group currently. Probably fix that, but fortunately not a lot we can do immediately.
How about this?
Persona! Shall we?
Okay, so she's still reflexive at the moment. So she probably is resistant to everything, but will reflect the element that she has. Oh, boy.
What's going on?
I'm right. I'm always right. That's why I have to be the... Don't stand in the way of my victory!
Can someone heal her?
It's time.
Oh boy. That hurt.
Yata Garasu.
Alright.
Thanks.
Everybody up.
My skills exceed yours.
Everybody up.
Thank you.
Die on my blade!
Dora's been defeated! Can someone heal her?
Oh my god!
Ultra charge!
Oh, Fridays, hello! Yeah, this is very hype.
Come! This isn't it.
Opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Guess I'll try it.
Persona!
Like, we just keep getting Haru up, and if she just keeps, like, soaking hits for us, that's, like, kind of an okay outcome.
Die, die, die! Sassy brat!
Persona!
Alright.
Woo! Much obliged.
I'm grateful.
Oh, and yeah, I am very hyped for the Persona 3 remake. I don't think I've talked about that yet, but yeah, I'm very excited for that.
Manifest.
I'm gonna wait and see what their, like, streaming policy is before I, like, commit to anything, but I would like to stream it, like, the day it comes out. The only thing is, like, I don't want to, like... Like, because I like to finish games on here, right? Like, I play things through from start to finish is my preference. And I know when, like, Five Royal came out, they had, like, a policy that you're not supposed to stream the last month of stuff. I guess Mahamon is better than Mudoon.
So I've lost.
Yeah, Reloaded and Royal are very, like, synonymous. Or not synonymous, but similar.
Sis!
That's only a shadow. Why are you so...
Quiet!
Sorry.
We'll go grab the treasure.
Makoto?
I don't think it's wrong to bring light to evils which can't be judged by law. That's all the Phantom Thieves have been trying to do, too. But these aggressive investigations? Twisting the truth for your own personal gain? Please. You have to think back to the feelings you had when you first wanted to be a prosecutor. Think about your justice, sis.
My justice.
Try to remember how you used to be.
How I...
Nijima-san. She's just like my father. What caused them to change like this?
Hmm. Even though their own desires were the cause, succumbing to such distorted thoughts is strange. Is there another reason they don't know of?
We found it.
The investigation will now be able to proceed. The suspicions against you will be lifted as well. This deal we made was a great experience for me. To think that I, a detective, would act alongside the Phantom Thieves.
Persona 4 are... Maybe something like reimagined, reinvestigated? Reopened? Something like that? Something to do with, like... Rotated would be very funny. It's the entire game, but just backwards. Want to continue?
By no means. This shall be the end of our working together. That was part of our promise. You haven't forgotten, have you?
All right, we don't need to stay here any longer. Are you all right?
I am. Let's go.
Huh? Enemy readings! When did they... They're gathering outside!
For real? The hell's going on?
Look at those numbers.
This doesn't look good.
We defeated the palace ruler and even stole the treasure, yet the shadows are still restless.
It doesn't make any sense. What's going on here?
There are more coming? This will be dangerous if we don't do something!
Huh? We need to go now. Those guys in black suits are almost here. We'll be done for if we get surrounded.
A team this large would be discovered immediately. We had best split up for our escape. Although, we'll need someone to act as a decoy. No, that's too dangerous.
I'll do it.
Joker? Are you planning on distracting them by yourself?
Let him do it, Queen. He's quiet, but once his mind's made up, he's not gonna take no for an answer. I'm sure you ain't gonna die. It's you we're talking about here.
Please don't do anything reckless, okay?
I'll never forgive you if you don't make it back.
We still haven't fulfilled our deal, remember?
Even more are coming!
This truly is a painfully reluctant parting.
It seems we had best hurry.
We'll see you later.
Fast forward to... the beginning of the game. Riddled could be something.
He's here. Move it immediately.
Good. Now get running!
This is our only chance!
Stay calm. You can get away now! We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. Who's that? Don't worry about us. But I have to say, showing yourself above that crowd earlier was an excellent move. Nice work as always, Joker.
There he is!
You! Don't think you can get away!
Just run! Get up! Okay, the enemy's focus is... Everyone remember where we're meeting up? No worries, I can...
Stop right there!
You won't get away!
Take him down, Joker!
Are they really gonna make us do, like, the tutorial fight again? Well, hello there.
you that exists within. Ah, we meet once again. You have progressed well through your recollections. Last spring, you awakened to this furious power. Now, use that power and defeat the enemies before you!
Comparing power.
Persona!
No threat. Get him, Joker!
Well, if his weaknesses are the same as his regular form, ice should work. Unfortunately, I don't know. I have exactly one persona that has ice skills. And this one is supposed to have fire skill. So I might be overthinking it, but I think it's the safest play. Let's just pick the one with the best stats.
You're mine.
What's everyone else? Use root beam.
Yeah. Oh, never mind. This thing is like super weak. Gun. There we go.
Your fate will soon be determined. Recall everything. Remember the bonds you have forged with your friends. If you are fated to continue past this point, then we shall surely meet again.
Arsene really just showed up to say,
okay.
By the way, you're gonna choose your ending now. Be careful.
Good. You defeated them with ease. More of them? Be careful! Joker, behind you! Go through that door!
Oh, I think this is the part where we catch up with Sumi. Just in case, I am gonna heal. Yeah, now that I think about it, I think Arsene is the only persona I can think of across the whole series that has, like, a speaking role beyond, like, I am thou, thou art I, you know. I get like turned around.
Huh? What? So you know that we are there. Sliding lights in the lake. All right. Yeah, we'll pass without breaking.
Yeah, there's... we still have a lot to go.
Joker, it's her! She's the weird reading I've been getting!
I have not been spoiled on it. Like, I have a general idea that Maruki is like the, you know... the new, like, bad guy, or at least, like, the palace for the last semester thing. But otherwise, I have not been spoiled,
My weak self relied on you so much. That ends today.
And even then, it's not really that I've been spoiled. It's just like, it's kind of obvious from playing through the game to this point that that's what is going to happen.
The enemy readings have decreased? That's... It's been a while since we last fought side by side. But this time, it's my turn to come to your aid, Senpai. Now...
It's time. You're mine.
Hey, those are supposed to be weak to that. Oh, I guess because it's a scripted sequence, that's probably why.
Too late to be sorry. I think that's the last of them.
I genuinely have no clue what just happened, but I take it you're okay? Wait. Bad news. Enemy backup's headed your way. You need to book it right now.
Please go. I'm going to make it harder for them to track you down. You still have something you need to do as a Phantom Thief, right? Then I won't stop you. Since I'm not a member of the Phantom Thieves, I'm in no position to interfere. However, please don't forget the promise we made, okay?
Joker, you need to get out of there!
All right, let's do it!
Yeah, I'm looking forward to the third semester. Say it's the best tracks in the game. I'm looking forward to that because I think the music is already pretty good.
To find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff him.
Yeah, we'll save. That seems like a good idea. Tell you what, we'll do like the ending stuff and then I probably need to call it a night, but yeah, we'll try to get this done.
Guess the drug was too strong. Wake him up.
Not especially. Or at least if I have, I can't really remember it.
No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you? Give it up! Come on, cooperate! Well, what? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
Of course
so
not.
You're not that dumb. Which is good. Because we get to take as much time as we need.
Yeah, I think this is really happening.
Justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh? You should know your place.
Like, this is everything that happens right before Sai, like, steps into the room.
I see. I need your hand to sign this, but I don't care if you end up losing a leg. Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
You prosecutor-san, Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation?
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long.
We can't let you talk with him for long. Just 100 hours of real lifetime.
For your own sake. His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand.
Well done on making it this far, inmate. Now that you have traversed your long, perilous recollection, you truly have entered the present. The effects of that drug are gonna wear off soon. This is your golden opportunity. You must grasp the truth that will save you from the brink of ruin. The evil influence who wishes you dead is
the all-important truth. Snitches get stitches.
If you want to win this unreasonable game, if you wish to take back your stolen future, recall the bonds you formed with your allies and grasp the truth that will save you from the brink of ruin.
I see. So that's what led to your ending up here. What a disappointing end to the hero of justice. I still can't believe it. But I now have a general idea of the methods you used for your crimes. There's much more I'd like to ask, but my allotted time is nearly up. I do have a suggestion, though. Care to strike a deal? If you cooperate with me, I'll consider lightening your sentence.
What do you want?
I have a responsibility to solve this case. I will win, even if it means brokering a deal with you. Your operation was leaked and you failed to change my heart. There's no point in being obstinate now. You've corrupted the order of this country and caused an uprising against its very existence. You'll most likely be given life imprisonment or the death penalty.
But we did change her heart.
My proposal. Going forward, I will read a list of people who are closest to you and this case. Tell me honestly whether or not the following are involved with the Phantom Thieves. First, the friend who you've been with since the day you transferred to Shujin, Ryuji Sakamoto. One of the victims of the Kamoshida case, On Takamaki. Ichiryusai Madarame's pupil, Yusuke Kitagawa. The daughter of Wakaba Ishiki, Futaba Sakura. The heiress to the Okumura Foods legacy and daughter of its CEO, Haru Okumura. And the frequently probing student council president of Shujin Academy, Makoto Nijima. Those are your accomplices in the Phantom Thieves case, are they not?
I think just no.
So you won't sell out your friends. Then let me change the question. I find it hard to believe that high schoolers could have pulled off these crimes by themselves. Were there not others outside of your direct group who encouraged your crimes or lent their aid? Not to repeat myself, but remember that your life will be forfeit if your sentence is not lightened. You had the cooperation of people. Can you tell me about?
There were no such people.
I see. So you won't speak a word about either your teammates or your collaborators. Do you even understand the position that you're in? Let's discuss one other person, Goro Akechi. There are reports that he was acting alongside the Phantom Thieves as well. Might he be a part?
Nope.
So Goro Akechi wasn't one of you. Very well. So be it. You clearly have no intention of bargaining with me.
That's right.
Even now, you're still acting as though you're a hero of justice. Your teammates have sacrificed you in order to escape, yet you wish to defend their honor? Why won't you talk of...
It goes against justice.
Don't be ridiculous. You're not the one to decide such things.
You call this justice?
Justice? Then tell me, what is this justice you speak of?
Saving others.
Saving others? What an awfully simple response. You continue to stand firm. Are you implying that we have no evidence on you? You're right. We have nothing. And it doesn't help that your story sounds like a fairy tale. But many people have fallen victim to this. We need to learn the truth. The truth, huh? I don't even know what's right anymore. And it's all due to your strange story.
You still doubt me?
After all this, you're still... Are you listening? The side effects of the truth serum should be wearing off. I won't be deceived by such a poor act.
You realized it too, then. It was our conversation about pancakes, right? There's no way he could have reacted like that if he hadn't heard me.
Hey. Can you hear me? It seems your mind is clearing up. But unfortunately, my time has run out. Although I find your story to be quite interesting, I won't...
You're giving up?
Huh? What are you getting at? That's right. No matter the results of this case, I won't be receiving credit. I even had to call in a large favor just to conduct this interrogation.
So how did
did that thing we asked you to look into go? Nijima mentioned a special interrogation room, didn't she? Good. It looks like we can make this work if we lure them there.
Hey. Hey, are you listening? Our time's up. Goodbye.
Why did you come here?
Why? Because this is my job. Don't ask me such odd questions. Anyhow, there's one last thing I want to ask you. There's something that's been bothering me for some time now. Recently, I was removed from my post as head of this investigation and was told to remain on standby. A short while later, I received word you were caught in the act, within some bizarre phenomenon. But that was all I was told. You were told someone sold you out, correct? If that's true...
suspicions were true in the end. Still, to think his true intention was to sell us out. All that's left is to figure out a way to hand it over. It's all up to you.
Hand it over?
Smartphone, duh. Giving him the phone without arousing suspicion will be easier said than done. We'll be counting on you to pull.
What's wrong? Might you have an idea as to...
I'm starting to remember.
If you know something, you...
The phone.
You mean this? I've been told the lock on it is quite complicated, but it's only a matter of time until it's cracked. What's so important about... Are you going to unlock it?
Let's let her sleep. She hasn't slept for days while she's been getting that app ready. Now we gotta figure out a way to show him the phone.
Show it?
That's right. I'm sure Makoto and the others told you about it. We need to show it to the true culprit.
Hey, what are you trying? And what about this?
Show it to the true culprit.
We could say he stole the guard's gun and committed suicide during his imprisonment. How about that? Public security questioning will occur on the first day. And with that run, my task will be simple. And thus, the dangerous criminal responsible for the mass mental shutdowns shall end his own life.
Please, I need you to be...
Not a teammate.
Not a teammate? Oh my god. You're referring to...
Think so.
You think? What are you plotting? But it appears my time is up. This will be my last. Very well. I've listened to your whole story, so I may as well play along to the end. And that honest look in your eyes. I used to view the world the same way too once. I'll place my bet on you. I just need to show him the-
Yeah, let's go!
I am thou, thy Bansha. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of judgment. Granting thee infinite power.
Oh man, honestly, I'm not sure if I should have.
All right.
What's the word?
All right.
We confuse Satan. I'm honestly not sure if I should have gone all the way through to do all this ending stuff now, because I'm looking ahead and there's like a couple days of story events still, and we're kind of already over the time I wanted to end.
What good will this do, though?
Hopefully we get a break to save at some point.
Akechi-kun? Why are you here?
Why do you seem so surprised?
I needed my director to step in to get access, and I was directly responsible for this case. How did you get approval?
For the same reason you did. I am heading up the investigation team after all. It's only natural I'd have the right to interrogate our culprit as well, don't you think?
They assigned you command?
That was a joke, of course. I'm merely here to assist with the public security interrogation. I am surprised it's this far underground, though. There aren't any others incarcerated here, yes? Nobody would ever know if things got a little violent.
If I remember correctly, didn't you say there was another culprit besides the Phantom Thieves?
That was but a lie I spread to set them up. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot that I had deceived you too, Sai-san. After all, if you wish to trick your enemies, you must first trick your allies.
So it was you. You're the one who sold out the Phantom Thieves.
I need you to be clear.
My god.
You're referring.
Why are we flashing back to something problem? We just saw?
Akechi-kun, does this phone look familiar to you?
Hmm? Excuse me? What is this phone?
It belonged to the leader of the Phantom Thieves. I believe you'll need it for your investigation.
Not personally. I was acting alongside the Phantom Thieves myself, remember?
True. This is undoubtedly a great accomplishment. Good luck in there.
Foolish woman. May I ask that you accompany me? Going in unarmed to interrogate a murderer makes me uncomfortable.
Oh, a catchy.
What are you?
I owe you for all of this. Thanks. That's right. You and your little friends were vital to our plan. And now it will be completed. Your popularity truly was quite stunning. That just made using you all the more worthwhile. Have you finally pieced it all together? Case closed. This is how your justice ends.
Why did he keep the silencer?
Shido-san, my job is complete.
I've told you not to call me by name. Regardless, all that's left is to deal with the remnants.
Like, it would be weird that no one heard the shots, and also, like, I don't think we saw him put the silencer on the gun. Like, I think it was just already on the guard's gun. Wouldn't it be more suspicious?
The continued deaths of these teenagers would be a bit much, don't you think? I considered making it appear they had a falling out. But that would only amplify public frenzy. It would be best to have each of them meet with an unfortunate accident once the storm blows over.
Is there any possibility they'll want to avenge their leader?
No chance. They're nothing but cattle anyway. They have no backbone without his guidance. I will keep my eye on them just in case, though.
I'll be counting on you.
They will live their lives cowering in fear of death. An apt punishment for obstructing our work.
Make sure to kill that strange cat once you find it as well.
Understood. Though I doubt there's anything to worry about. It's merely a cat, after all.
More importantly, they should be dealing with the suicide right about now. Things will become quite busy once the word gets out. I'll need to prepare my comments on the matter.
I must be prepared to deal with it on my end as well. Beyond that,
What of the director of the Special Investigations Unit?
Perhaps he'll be struck by a mysterious illness sometime soon.
Interesting.
No. It can't be. Even me. God damn it. Shit.
What was all that about, showing him this phone? The Phantom Thief Alibaba?
I am Alibaba, a member of the Phantom Thieves. I inquire as to your justice, Sai Nijima.
How do they know I have this?
Goro Akechi is evil. He didn't come to interrogate the captured Phantom Thief. He came to kill him.
We could say he stole the guard's gun and committed suicide during his imprisonment. How about that? Yes, the guard will be one of ours. We'll have to eliminate him after to destroy the evidence, though.
Don't trust the guard either. He's an accomplice as well. Now then, I'll tell you detailed steps to take. You must save him.
You want me to save him? What is it?
Nothing. Anyway.
Did anyone else stop? Nobody?
There'd be no...
Yes, the guard will be one of ours.
So it's all true.
Of course it's true.
It's Akechi-kun. He had to take a sudden call, so he won't be able to make it down today.
Huh?
I've been asked to...
You?
You know, if you stay here, they'll likely get rid of you to eliminate any evidence. I suggest you go into hiding at once if you value your life.
Yes, ma'am.
And don't say a word of what transpired.
Yeah, sigh.
And now we return to our continued report. This morning, the police have announced that they've detained a suspect who may in fact be the leader of the Phantom Thieves group. The suspect is reported to be a young man who is...
Can I get you to look over here?
Oh, I'm sorry.
So he got caught. That group sure was something.
Yeah.
So the next shoot got me thinking. How about we have you do an idol thing, you know? That cool?
Well, I'll be! Huh? Goodness, look at you now! It's been a while, Ryuji!
Huh? Yeah.
You stopped visiting so abruptly, everyone was worried about you. It's your second year, right? Are you still doing track and field? I'd love to see you run again.
Also, the young man continues to remain silent, refusing to implicate any potential accomplices. However, considering the number of charges brought against him...
I wonder if something happened.
Yeah.
You seemed stumped for once. Not feeling it today?
Yes.
Oh, I'm not chiding you. Just do as normal at your own pace. With your skills, there's no need to worry about your future.
Normal, right?
He's just a high school student. How do you think he was contacting the others?
The police here can search any online communications. His accomplices may slip up eventually.
Still, it seems the Phantom Thieves' most recent targets have gone comatose. Actual harm has been done here.
Given the lack of physical violence, their method is still a mystery. Regardless, the police are looking into attempted murder charges.
You never turned it in? That's quite the surprise. I thought I lost it this whole time.
I'm sorry.
Well, your grades are excellent, and you're student council president. I'm sure you'll be admitted anywhere you apply. That one phantom thief should have followed your example. You hear? It seems he was caught. Some high schooler. I wonder why he turned to a life of crime.
We also received information that the young man was placed on probation for assault.
Because of his previous record, he had to leave his hometown. Perhaps his motive lies there.
I believe your father can rest in peace now. That phantom thief could never have changed anything. Only a handful of people are qualified to alter the world. So you've been coming home late. That's what I've heard. I make a good playmate, you know.
We have breaking news. The young man being held in custody has committed suicide. The police have confirmed his death, although details have not been released. To repeat, the suspect has committed suicide while in
custody. This station will continue to report any further updates as they arrive.
It would be difficult to uncover his methods now. Perhaps that's why he decided to take this course of action.
It can't be.
Man, they are keeping this going for a long time. Yeah, we got him. Okay, can I please get to a save point? We're like 30 minutes past when I was trying to sign off.
Been killed. But why were you killed? Why did you have to die? Do you remember? It seems you forgot an important fact while your consciousness was hazy. Indeed, your death was a necessity for your escape from certain doom. What a tremendous plan. How might you be capable of executing such a feat? Well then, let us rouse.
Gonna work. Work our way through this again.
Hey, they're going. You realized it too, then. It was our conversation about pancakes, right?
Yeah.
There's no way he could have reacted like that if he hadn't heard me.
He's up to something.
Probably. It was your social studies trip. We met him in the hallway of that TV station. There's no way that this is the first time.
Oh my god,
my
we
voice.
Still have like 2 days of automatic story events. I really hope they give me a break to save.
Yeah. It's impossible not to think that of him. Okay. Let's get everyone on the same page. There's something else we want you to look into. One more person has been on our mind. If it's possible, I want to eavesdrop on their phone conversation. That'll be tough.
You can do it, Futaba.
I agree. I'd have to plant a bug directly on the phone. So it's impossible. I didn't say it was... That's...
You understand that?
Of this is
I see. So we're going to use this place.
It'll be a gamble. I think it's gonna work. You can't tell a thing.
Oh.
It seems you finally remember. This game is not over yet. There are still things that must be done.
We did something in the cognitive world? Yes, thank you. Oh, we get a break to save. Okay, we are already 30 minutes past when I wanted to end. I'm sorry, we're just going to do the rest of this next week. I cannot continue tonight. And I don't even want to, like, risk seeing more stuff. So, we will pick this back up next week. As of right now, I don't know when I'll be streaming next week. I'll try to do it Tuesday again. I'll try to keep it as consistent as I can. But yeah, I'll see you around Fridays.